We are in Budapest,
baby.
Yeah, it's been a really long day. We started at 5 a.m. It's now 2.
Just gone 2:30.
Half two.
In the afternoon.
It's been a long day.
But we are here now. We're staying at the Continental Hotel Budapest, obviously. The rooms are really nice. The hotel generally seems really nice as well. We've got everything we need. There's loads of soaps and that in the bathroom. We'll show the bathroom quick. Yeah, it's really, really nice so far. And we're going to go and explore the rest of the hotel.
I don't know what the sound quality is going to be like. We just finished dinner at a kiosk. It was really nice.
Very nice.
Really, really nice. And I got a soup that a guy in the sauna recommended earlier, which was also really nice. I can't remember what it was called. Put it here or something. But no, it was really nice. There was a 15% service charge, wasn't there? Added on.
Yeah.
Which is quite a lot, I think, for a service charge, 15%. They were good. Not amazing, but
food is very nice.
Yeah, very nice. And the place is really nice. I think it turns into a bit of a party venue at night as well, which is cool. But yeah, we're going to get chimney cake.
Yep.
It's not as early morning as we hoped. We were meant to be up and out, what, 2-3 hours ago?
Yeah.
We were just shattered. Really comfy. The room's really nice. Straight. The room's really, really nice. It's raining today. It's meant to rain again tomorrow. But yeah, we were going to go to the bath super early to avoid the rain. But then when I had a look, it changed to rain all day anyway. So I went back to sleep.
All right. You can make the most of the 20,000 inside pools they've got.
Yes, should be good. We're going to, oh, you say it, Brandon.
Sichenshi.
Thermal baths. Yeah, which is a metro ride away from where we're getting breakfast. We're getting breakfast at, you picked it, what's it called?
The Lion's Locker.
Lion's Locker.
So,
yeah, I'm going to put you away now because it's raining.
It's good to know.
The indoor thermal bit now. I don't know if you can hear me, my phone's in a bag.
I'm just getting the metro right outside the baths back to the hotel.
Hello, us again. We have been back. We've been back for a while, haven't we?
Yeah,
it's been chucking it down outside, and it's that kind of weather where you're just absolutely soaked and you just want to get in and dry and warm, which we now are, and we're going back out again.
Right.
crept in, umbrellas and all sorts. Yeah, the baths are really good, weren't they?
So hot.
Yeah.
Oh, actually, not too hot. Sitting in it for too long, but it was lovely.
Really, really good. Really good. Why is it so wonky? Yeah, really, really good. You definitely have to go. And then the changing rooms, though, that was the only problem.
Dodge.
They were so busy in that. But for, like, I think it's about, works out about 10 or more, you can pay for a cabin, which you can both share.
Yeah.
And then you can get changed in there, as opposed to changing, like, on top of 20 other people. I was so stressed, wasn't I, when I came out of the girls' changing rooms. Oh, my God, I was so stressed. Anyway, apart from that, it was all really, really good, wasn't it? You enjoyed it all?
Yeah.
And now we're going to get some pizza, because we haven't eaten since breakfast this morning, which was also really, really nice. Really nice. And the people there were really nice as well. We're chatting to that couple lovely next to us and that. Yeah, so we're going to get the pizza. I'm going to go because we're in the lobby. Got my hat on for extra protection.
You like sleeping behind sometimes.
Tiki Bar, which is the glowing one there, and now we're going to 26, which Kerry from work recommended to me. Thank you, Kerry. Which is literally there. Perfect. Perfect if you're calling bars. And the Ruins Bar we went to as well, it's about 7 minutes walk away. It's not too far as well. Tomorrow, take me on this journey home. I don't wanna wait no. Finish off the hummus. Well, he was going to bring more pita in for us, but hasn't, so I think I'll finish with it. And the red lentils weren't that great, but this place is really cute. I think we're going to call it a night though and head back. Lay me down behind the moon, tell me you'll be on real soon. I don't want to wait no more. Good morning. On our way to brunch. We had quite a late night last night in the end.
Yeah.
We had that dinner at, can't remember the name, put it on the screen, pizza place, about a 7 minute walk from the Continental Hotel. It was really, really nice. Then we had a bit of time to kill because it was raining. We didn't know what to do, so we asked our waiter if there's anything nice around, and his reply was no, it's raining. But the Ruin Bars are good, which we wanted to go to anyway.
Yep.
Ruin Bars are also really close to our hotel. We went to the one that's all over TikTok. Get up at the name here. You had a go at saying the name, go on.
It's like Simply Curse or something like that.
So that, I'll put it on screen. That was really cool, wasn't it?
Yeah.
It was really cool.
A bit different.
Yeah. Oh, I got dripped on. Then we ended up at the Tiki Bar, Rumpus Tiki Bar.
Which is great.
Yeah, it was really good. We ended up chatting to a couple at breakfast at the Lion's Locker, and they said they'd been, it was the best place they've been since they've been here.
Yeah.
And it was really cool. And we met a few other couples who we were chatting to, didn't we?
Yeah.
Which was nice.
Full of English people, because it's a bar.
Yeah.
It was good.
It was really good. The drinks were really cool. Yeah, it was really nice. The waiter was really nice.
He's funny.
Yeah. We ended up at 26, which is right opposite the Tiki Bar. It wasn't very good.
Literally opposite.
Yeah, it was really close. Good for the rain. We weren't in the rain for very long at all.
Just a bit of a downer, really, wasn't it? The service was
rubbish. Awful. Yeah, really bad.
We only really wanted to go in there for drinks and a couple of nibbly bits, and they brought our food over with nothing to eat with.
Yeah, no cutlery, and then he was like, I'm going to get you cutlery, and never came back. I just did some hummus. The hummus was really nice. And then the red lentil koftas were, a bit like sour.
I like
and then wandered back. But yeah, Tiki Bar, amazing.
The
Ruin Bar and the pizza place, all really cool, really nice.
Yeah, good night all in all.
Yeah, it was. And now we're going to
Cookie Beacon.
Yeah, which again, all over TikTok. but it looks really, really good. So we're on our way there. It's about a 20-minute walk from the hotel. And it's not raining! Yay! Sat in the little cafe at the Fisherman's Bastion. Yeah, Brandon said yeah, saying it right. And then we're going to head to Buda Castle. It's about a 12-minute walk. It was so easy to get up here though. We got a bus. We walked a little from Cookies Beacon. Cookies Beacon, right? The food so good, wasn't
yeah,
it?
Really nice.
Really nice, but the service was actually so bad, and everyone else around us was experiencing the same thing. Like the people next to us, they forgot their food, they waited ages. The ladies behind us, they ordered something on toast and they'd run out of toast. Instead of telling them they'd run out of toast, they just replaced it with like this pastry thing, and they were like, this isn't what we ordered. And she was like, we don't have toast, and then started mocking them with the other staff. It was just the weirdest experience, wasn't it? It was so we stood in the doorway where it says please wait here, and then we got told off for waiting there, and that we had to wait outside. It was so weird. I'd go back again. No, it wasn't. I'd go back again for the food, because the food is really good. It's just the service let them down. And then the worst part. So it's a brunch place. So Brandon ordered a coffee. They didn't have any water. So like that's really odd, really, really odd. But he didn't just say we haven't got any water either. He was like, it'll be like 2 minutes. And we were like, oh, we'll wait. And he was like, oh, no. It was really weird. So then I needed the toilet. And she was like, oh, we don't have a toilet working. There's no water in the building. So you have to go to the cafe opposite. So then I go to the cafe opposite. And he was like, you can't use the toilet unless you buy something. And I was like, oh, the lady said I could come over here. And it was just a whole ordeal. He let me use the toilet eventually. But yeah, we got the cookies, and then we headed up here. So from there, yeah, it wasn't long to get here, and we got the bus, which was really easy to get, and it saved us walking up the huge hill. And it was really pretty up here. We just had a bit of a wander, didn't we? Looked in some of the souvenir shops, sat here, had a drink. Yeah, and then we're going to Buda Castle next.
Yep.
Feeling so zen after that massage. Brandon and I had been up to the pool and the sauna and that, and then I had a half an hour massage, which was €37, and then I added a 10% tip, so I think that's really good. I'm so relaxed. Breakfast, we're all stacked up here. Brandon is actually just off getting his, then we're gonna head off. Brandon's gone to check we're getting on the right side, because it's weird here, the metro, you have to go down on the right side of the track. You can't, like, there's no little bridges under there or anything, so yeah, it's either down here or over there. We'll find out. It's raining though, guys, it's raining. So make sure you validate your tickets, because we've had ours checked twice now this journey, and we've been on the tube, what, 4 minutes?
Yeah.
Yeah, checked twice, so make sure you do validate them.
checked in, so I'm going to leave the video there. Thanks for watching. Bye.